Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the show. It's now time for The Last Word with Stephen Brunt. And today, Brunt speaks with our Alex Depati about a book featuring one of hockey's most unlikely but determined players.
All the Way is the name of Jordin Tootoo's autobiography that hit the shelves last week. And Stephen, you helped Tootoo write the book. And I mean, you've written books about Wayne Gretzky, Bobby Orr, big names in the sport. Why help Jordin Tootoo with his autobiography?
Well, I got it. Alex, I was really drawn. It's a remarkable story, and it's not like any other story in hockey. It's, you know, he comes from a place no other NHL player has come from Nunavut, from the far north. You know, his journey to the night, he comes from a place where there weren't even organized hockey leagues for kids. He is the long shot of all long shots, and the obstacles he has faced in his life. You know, the suicide of his brother, his own alcoholism. You know, he is an undersized guy who fought his way almost literally into major junior hockey and then into the National Hockey League. And, you know, all of those elements, plus the North, you know, plus to trying to understand, getting a chance to understand a little bit the culture, Inuit culture. It was, you know, for me, it was a no-brainer, and it was a great experience.
And the fans and the people rarely know the player under the helmet and the real personalities. What do you think is the most, the thing that's going to stand out the most in what you've found out about Jordin Tootoo?
You know what I think is going to stand out about Jordin, because it's what stands out for me, and I hope it comes through in the book, is that he is as honest as anybody I've ever met. You know, he lays his life bare in this book, and it's not always pretty, and he doesn't always come off very well. He's very self-critical. He is very honest about his own failings. You know, he writes about his descent into alcoholism, the way he's treated women over the years, with great clarity and great honesty, and that's a hard thing to do. He writes about his family with honesty, and it was not a great family situation. So I think the hallmark of this book, he's a hockey player. There's some hockey in there. He talks about the fights he's been in. People know of him as an on-ice fighter. There's going to be some hockey in there, but I think what's going to stand out is what stood out for me is that you've got a guy who is fearless, not just on the ice fighting a guy 6'5", but also fearless in the fact that he said, this is my life, this is who I am, and, you know, take it as you want. Not many of us would be willing to do that.
Absolutely. You couldn't be more right. And there was a surprise in the world of hockey this season because he made the New Jersey Devils roster on a tryout. What do you think we can expect from him throughout this season?
Well, it was a surprise. You know, he was fighting for his NHL life this fall. He went to the Devils on a professional tryout. They could have cut him. You know, his stint with Detroit ended badly last year. He ended up in the minors, and then they released him. They bought him out. So he was fighting with four other guys for one roster spot and made it. So, you know, one more obstacle overcome in his life. And I think what you're going to see from him is what you've always seen, that he's going to come out, probably not play a ton of minutes, but when he's out there, you'll notice him because he'll be hitting everything that moves. He'll be antagonizing the other team. He might occasionally score a goal. But, you know, you'll see Jordin Tootoo hockey. It's the only way you can play.
Oh, looking forward to that. And, of course, to have a look at the book. Stephen Brunt, thank you very much.
Thanks, Alex.